50, the Super Boomerang.
I need to go. I need to go.
Hmm? Here.
Why give me this?
Aren't you desperate to go to the toilet?
I don't need to go to the toilet. Dad promised that he'd take me to see that new film after work. But he's still not back.
Maybe he's stuck in traffic.
The film is about to start. We need to go.
It's almost time.
Huh? Almost time for what? Dad must be back.
Sorry, Tommy. This is a comic I lent to Abba. I got the Super Boomerang to bring it back.
Super Boomerang?
Apparently, people in olden times had a more basic version of Boomerang. But this one is from Dalial Planet. Dalial isn't very civilized. There used to be lots of highwaymen roaming around and robbing people. So people invented the Super Boomerang. If you put it next to your brain and think of the items the thief stole, then the items will come flying back to you. All thanks to this gadget, the highwaymen there had to stop being highwaymen.
I know.
You're not gonna...
Hee-hee-hee. Ah, success!
So it was you two.
It's not meant to be used on people.
Dad, we can go to the cinema now.
I was still working. I only had a little bit left to do. Now, I've got to go all the way back. Watch the film by yourself. I've got to go back to work.
All right. I should be able to make it.
Huh? I thought there was a 1 yuan coin. It's just a bottle lid.
Miles?
Huh? Little rascal!
Sorry. I'm in a rush. My money!
Hey! I just found 100 yuan!
I dropped that!
Nonsense! You never have that much money on you. I know you don't, Tommy. Can't trick me!
Hey! What a disaster! I can't watch the film now! Oh yeah! I forgot to give this back to Ayo! I can use it to get my note back!
What should I spend this on? I'll buy something tasty first. Then I'll decide what to do next. Huh? Huh? What's this? Huh? It seems to be coming for me. Okay. Come at me! Huh? This thing's interesting. It's mine now. Take this! What are you gonna do now? That was hot! Hot, hot! Now I've got you there! Oh, still not behaving! I'll find something to squash you down with, huh? Perfect! Huh?
boomerang's still not back. The film's gonna start soon. Miles? Did it fail then? So the super boomerang, which can defeat highwaymen, is still no match for Miles.
What's that? No way! This again? Save me! I can't cross! Oh no! I give in!
There it is. Now I can go watch the film. That film was really good. All of that effort was worth it in the end. That popcorn I didn't finish is still on my seat. I'll get it back with this.
So it was you!
Ayo!
Tommy, was the film good?
Yeah, it was great. Tell you what, I really didn't expect that the... Ayo! I don't have time to talk about this. Miles has taken the super boomerang.
Oh?
Think of a plan. Now Miles has got it. He uses it to steal things from everyone.
So he took it. Don't worry.
This thing's great. The thing you think of will appear right in front of you. Now I can get whatever I want! I'm back!
Really?
Of course. It was designed to stop highwaymen, so it'll only bring back things which belongs to you.
Oh no!
Just now, a weird boomerang flew into here. It took loads of things with it. It made a big mess everywhere. Huh?
That's to say, all of these things, the boomerang got them from my house.